Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Go ahead, sing your verse. Only darkness every day. We're molecular epidemiologists. We're working on the translation of HPV, human papillomavirus infection research, into cervical cancer prevention. We work on vaccines, HPV vaccine, and does it work? Does the intervention change outcome? So we blend with laboratory scientists who invent, and then we try to say, is what you're finding usable and translatable to the clinical and, or the population screening situation? That's a wonderful, wonderful thing here, is to be able to walk down the hall and talk to the most brilliant scientists.
It's hard to imagine the research and what I've learned without having the pathologists and the clinicians and the biostatisticians to turn to and learn how to apply what we're finding and how to interpret our analyses, and it wouldn't be possible.
In the intramural research program, we're allowed and we have the ability to think long and big. We really have cohorts that have lasted 20 years. This would be very hard to fund on grants. The team of people who I've worked with, this large team of scientists working on papillomavirus, that have transformed our understanding of cervical cancer and are now changing the way cervical cancer is prevented. We're impacting on millions of people. It's not me, but it's us. And I don't think that most women love to have pelvic exams and pap smears every year. So if we can, on the most quotidian thing level, extend that out so that it's every 5 years, that's a nice thing. But even more so, if we can prevent cervical cancer, which is a horrible disease, in some people who we don't even know would have gotten it, that's a wonderful feeling.
Is there anything else you want to say, Mark?
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Go ahead, sing your verse. Only darkness every day.